Thanks a lot. Mississippi John Hurt wrote that, which is pretty amazing. You know, when you think about the auto harp, should you spend a lot of time thinking about the auto harp? You probably think of the Carter family in 1927. And probably the first popular auto harp player was Sarah Carter. Maybell said about Sarah that she didn't really play anything. She just kind of strummed the chords. There wasn't any rivalry there. Of course, she wasn't Sarah Carter either, so. This is one from 1927. If you know any of these songs, sing along with me because I'm a folk singer, right? Tell me, how can I stay here without you? I have nothing to ease my poor heart. This old world seems sad, dear, without you. Tell me now that we never will part. That I will pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. I will pawn you my gold wedding ring. And I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. That blooms in my garden, it goes with the love of my heart. Hi, Ron. It broke through on the day that I met you. It will die on the day that we part. And I will pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. I will pawn you my gold wedding ring. And I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Given but a ring and the lock of your hair and the card with your picture upon it. It's a face that is false but it's fair. And I will pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. I will pawn you my gold wedding ring. And I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Your smile is not bright. Tell me, why do you feel so downhearted? Is there no kiss for me, love, tonight? And I will pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. I will pawn you my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Help me. I will pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. I will pawn you my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. A.P. Carter collected that, at least.